My name's Chuck Taylor. I'm one of the new PIs in GCD. I'm here because I like change. I think that this is a great opportunity for myself and for NASA to really influence the pace of technology development. I spent most of my career in DoD. I was a weapons developer, systems engineer, and had the chance to work on a lot of great technologies, but they're not technologies or systems that NASA is used to, and I think that adds some experience that the agency can really use. My biggest challenge within the organization is working within the present NASA culture and trying to cultivate that change we were talking about, trying to turn that aircraft carrier on a dime, taking new ideas and maturing them, not really knowing exactly how they are going to fit into a specific mission at NASA, but knowing that a fundamental capability will change how NASA does all of its missions. There are fantastic ideas out there at the lower level, and they frequently run aground when trying to get them implemented. Our organization has a great opportunity to be in the middle of that, to assist these engineers and scientists. I characterize myself as a venture capitalist. I look for ideas that are really going to have impact. I look for ideas that will make a difference in the end. I'm not so much a lab rat, someone who's going to be enamored with the technology just for the technology's sake. I want to see what its purpose is, where it's going, make strategic investments that take them from low-level TRL technologies to things that mission managers can really use. Change the way we do business. One of the most exciting things I have going on right now actually isn't even going on. It's something that I want to do. I'm the principal investigator for space power systems, and I'm developing solar arrays and thermoelectric devices and other ways of generating power in space. And what we find is that solar arrays degrade. They're not nearly as efficient at high temperatures, and thermoelectric devices are not nearly as efficient at lower temperatures. If we can find technologies, materials basically, that bridge this gap, we have enormous opportunities to harvest much more of the sun's energy. And combining these in a hybrid system is something that I hope to develop during my time here at NASA. We have to find some key technologies that really need our help, and we need to push them out. And we need to show all of NASA that our business model actually has merit.